Strength of materials. The basic subject of the civil engineering, what we will study all the 4 years, the basic problem is strength of materials only. The basic problem means the stress, strain, both is terminology, and shear force and bending moment. Very important terminology is strength of materials. What is stress, what is strain, what is shear force, what is bending moment, that is not to study. SM1 means strength of materials for means simple stress and simple strain. Shear force and bending moment. Next, bending stresses. And next, principal stresses. And next, deflections. And next, torsion. And next, beam columns. And next one is thin cylinders and thick cylinders. And next one is theories of failure. And next one is this. From among all these topics, strength of materials has divided into two parts, that is, up to deflection it has divided into strength of materials 1, and from these topics, torsion, bending stresses, bending beam columns, thin cylinders, and theory of failure. And another topic is here, that is, nothing but conjugate beam method. These topics will cover the set of materials too. Means all these topics are divided into 500. Means in basic part we will study about simple stress and simple strain regarding the material, the strength of the material. How we will find out like that? Material in the sense, mild steel, and different types of materials are. So, first of all, we have to learn about the stress and strain. What is the stress and what is strain? That is the basic terminology we have to learn. Okay. Now, stress. What is stress? Stress is nothing but a load per unit area. Load per unit area. If suppose if you take a material, if you take a material, point load or some heavy load is acting on that material W. The stress is defined as load per unit area, means the load on which that surface is acting, which the surface the load is acting on which surface, that load W divided by the area of the surface. That area of surface is nothing but A into V. Stress is equal to means load by area. Load by area.